In an increasingly demanding, competitive, and complex world, education has a responsibility to produce students who are college, career, and community ready in order to successfully meet the challenges ahead. Science, technology, engineering, and math, or STEM education, creates opportunities and experiences that enable students to better prepare for the future.
They come alive because it's something that's new for them and it's something that doesn't necessarily have a right answer. The kids that we see struggling traditionally with school really come alive and are just so excited for learning when we provide these STEM opportunities for them.
To meet these challenges and opportunities, 40 partners across our region from K through 12, higher education, STEM industry, and the community formed the South Metro-Salem STEM Partnership, or the SMSP. In classrooms, science, technology, engineering, and math are often treated as separate entities. In the real world, these disciplines are integrated and complementary. STEM instruction in the SMSP is defined by a framework of attributes that connect students to meaningful experiences and opportunities, which will prepare them for whatever pathway they choose. Integration helps students connect their learning across disciplines to see the larger picture, engage in systems thinking, and make connections between subject areas. Far from being an add-on, integrated STEM teaching is an opportunity to address Common Core math and English language arts standards together with next-generation science standards in ways that are highly impactful for students.
A STEM education isn't a burden. It's not something additional that a teacher has to do that they wouldn't already do as part of their normal instruction. It's a different way of teaching and learning that allows kids to be actively involved in their learning experience and investigate and be curious in the world around them.
STEM teaching develops communication and literacy skills with instruction that provides scaffolding and support for students in reading, writing, and speaking.
They're so used to thinking about, oh, it's reading time, or it's writing time, it's math time. STEM is like, it's learning time. So when we're doing research on a project, it's not like, oh, we have to do reading. It's like, we're learning about stuff. And so it gets them excited to do the reading and the writing and the math, but it also gets them excited about issues that are happening in the world, and it gets them excited about wanting to make changes in the world and knowing that there are ways to do this and people are out there doing it right now, and it's giving them exposure to those people as well.
STEM instruction should provide authentic, real-world experiences through contextual learning that motivate and engage students and make connections beyond the classroom.
One of my favorite quotes this year from my students was, "I like science now." And I said, "Well, you like it now?" And they're like, "Well, yeah, science is fun." And I said, "Well, why is science fun this year?" "Well, because we actually get to do science and not just read about science."
Great STEM instructors form partnerships with businesses, industries, agencies, and nonprofits to expose students to real-world experience.
In the 21st century skills that students have now, we have the community stepping up and the businesses and the colleges saying, in order for kids to get ready to come into the business world, into the world of academics, that we need to step forward and help you prepare those students for those goals and their dreams in life.
Building on these partnerships, STEM instruction should promote career awareness through post-secondary and career-relevant connections in order to empower all students to create a successful pathway for their futures. STEM fosters skills that every 21st century citizen needs to include problem solving, critical thinking, and argumentation, developed through inquiry and design. STEM teaching utilizes effective strategies that develop collaboration and teamwork to prepare students for interactive college and work environments in the future. STEM instruction uses equitable practices that are inclusive for all students to ensure they have the opportunity to compete in tomorrow's workforce. STEM uses standards-based performance assessments to determine whether students are able to use their multidisciplinary learning in active and practical applications.
Students have the mindsets of knowing, even as class members now, we can make changes. And I've noticed an excitement about STEM fields in my students on a daily basis, and they're just flat out excited about learning about it and making changes.
Yeah, just open up the world and kind of teach them specifically these are the things that you're seeing that are around you everywhere you go, and calling attention to it so that they start really seeing science in their world.
They're problem solvers, they're critical thinkers. This is real learning. This is STEM learning. So the more that we can put STEM learning into their lives, the more their lives will have meaning.
In an ever-changing world, it is more critical than ever before that our students are able to adapt and evolve along with it. Excellent STEM education empowers each and every student to develop the critical skills, knowledge, and attitudes that will enable them to succeed in their education, their careers, their life.